Hey guys, Zulkaris here and welcome back to Complex TNT Evolution. And last time we visited one of my maps, well, one of the maps which I played a lot in my childhood. And I played a lot and died in the first few seconds. So where were we? This one, I think. Yep, new catch processing. Let's delete this. Oh, we have this music again. Okay. A texture misalignment. Right. Should have figured. Oh shit! Quad barrel. Should probably blow up those barrels. Let's just kill all the zombies that's gonna show up from that direction first. How did you shoot me from all the way over there? Well, there's a gem tech guy over there. Where are you? It just takes one shot to kill these guys. And sometimes the RNG is really favorable and lets me kill them, well, give them in one shot. That guy needs more than one shot though. Do they really need that large med kit? I don't know. But I did need this backpack. Okay, let's grab this. Oh, another gem tech guy. Which means he'll probably drop nothing? I thought he would at least drop a Demtech charge. I should stay the hell away from barrels. Alright. I'm here now. So now what? I guess I'll go this way. And I see a zombie girl right there, so damn it. Well, I need someone else died. I need to be a bit more careful. Whenever I get anti-demon, I tend to be, you know, real reckless. Okay, the fact that there's a quad barrel up there means I just survived an encounter with a quad barrel guy. Those guys can kill you in one hit. Speaking of quad barrels, Hair Monster finally got his hands on a quad barrel. Looks like we both got what we want. Though I do wonder how it felt. Tough guy. Shit. Okay, time to be a little less reckless. Okay, there's a Hectivus over there. Weird. This place looks kind of familiar. Let's just clear the perimeter. That is not what I had in mind, but okay. Bad time to reload. do this. Yeah, kill it. Only for that to happen. Mind time. Two mind time. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I did that on purpose. Okay, I think it's time I heal. This is not something I can handle in realism mode. Shit. Run. Time to run away. I'm gonna stand over here, drop a mine, trigger this. Oh shit. That was one of the things I was afraid of. What the? Where did you come from? Do that mine. Time to do this normally. I mean, what am I scared of? I have... Wait, I don't have a BFG yet. Doesn't matter, I have anti-demon right here. Also, I should probably choose this time to heal. Now, where should I be going? Those places probably lead back up. I don't know why, this place seems familiar. I think I've seen a similar area in another web somewhere. Okay, game lagged. Okay, that scared me. So let's save one more time. Oh, this area. I like this place. Not when there's a huge lag spike that kills me. Nah. Anti-demon, you are up. Okay, there are hit scanners up here. Up there, I'm guessing. I see one over there. Wait, I have a railgun? No, I don't. Here comes the demons. I think I just had a man who was behind me. I also think there's more hit scanners up here. I was right. And there's a revenant up there. This area is pretty fun. Sorry, mate. You're gonna get gibbed. I wish a lot of slaughter maps had anti-demons in them. It's just so much fun killing everyone with this thing. But now I'm low on ammo again. Them. Yeah, why not? This is TNT, for God's sake. I think I'll risk it and use up all of anti-demon's ammo. What did that do? Oh. Well, I have the yellow key. And I got a Demtech plasma charge. Those are always welcome. Let's see if I can get up there. this sky texture is really nice. I like it. Like a lot. Yeah, why not? Oh. Where are you? Damn it, these guys are so hard to see. Let's go this way this time. Well, that was a BFG guy. Which is, to be honest, not the most ideal of situations to be in. Okay, that leads to a red key door. Which means I'm gonna come back here later. Wait. Damn it. Going back. I'm guessing that's a secret, I think. No? Well, I got 2 out of 3 keys now. I had a cyber demon. A dark cyber demon. Should have saved more anti-demon ammo. Whatever, let's do this. Guess what? He fires BFG blast. This is the original legendary cyber demon. These type of monsters are fun to fight. Hey Saibi, guess what? I've got plenty of cover to deal with you. And I've got a loaded anti-demon. Do you really think you've got what it takes to kill me? So what did you drop? Nothing that good. Okay, whatever. Going back now. Damn it, that fight ate up most of my anti-demon ammo. But it's okay. Now, how do I get back up there? I forget. Oh yeah. Ooh, there are also boxes of rockets there. You think that's a secret? I don't think it is. Let's go this way now. Okay, this again. Where is the third demon? Just in case. Whoops. That was a failsafe. These two mines are planted just in case this shotgun shot doesn't kill all three demons. There it is. I just clipped it, but the mines did most of the work for me. Oh, now you give me that. I wonder, is this a switch? Yes, it is a switch and it's nothing I really want at the moment. So let's just hop back down here and go to the keys, I guess. Also, did you drop a anti-demon ammo? Demtech charge maybe? No. Shit. Ah well, all good things must come to an end, I guess. And this mine will probably cause some problems if I don't blow it up now. It still caused problems. Screw you, mine. Let's see if I can find more health first. On second thought, I have anti-demon, so I don't think I need more health. Correction, I did need more health. Because there are hit scanners. Let's see. Wait. Where does this goal lead? It leads to more hit scanners. But hopefully I can get myself more ammo from that. Well, that was a quad barrel guy. Anyone else? Save. Okay, more hit scanners. I am really close to running out of ammo on this thing. The reason Demtech ammo is so hard to come by is that it's a complex Doom specific ammo. All the other ammo types you can find in normal Doom. But I guess that's what the ammo settles are for. I found one only. Okay, what do you suppose these switches do? Right. I wonder, can I get up there? No, I can't. Too bad. I have like just really low ammo at this point. So now what do you suppose, where do you suppose this door leads? Oh, it leads me back here. Convenient. What am I doing? I can just jump off. I mean, it's not like anything's stopping me, right? Okay, time to find the blue key door, I guess. Never mind, I found the blue key door. Save. Nah, anti-demon is almost out of ammo. I think I'll just continue using it. Okay, correction. I'll save it for that big baron I saw. Instead, I'm just going to fill them with rockets. Holy shit! Rockets it is then. But first, yeah, I definitely need to take out those guys. Let's save. Yeah, I'm going to deal with that using anti-demon. Because I can. I don't think I've ever run out of anti-demon ammo before this. No more ammo satchels, which is sad. Yeah, I knew it was a trap. Drop anti-demon ammo for me, will ya? there. That should take care of all of them. I'll save the armor for if I find a red armor. I don't really need these armor charges that much. Okay. I have one ammo satchel. Ammo pack, whatever. I don't care. Let's do this. Then now I'm really out of ammo. I have like 26 ammo left. Okay, where am I now? The steel wire. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Dislike it if you hated it. I'm Zulkarnain and I'll see you next time.